might be wondering if some smart guys like us ended up in a place like this. But we was just getting up to our usual shenanigans. I don't see what the big deal is.
Oh my god. Ah! Ah! Oh my god, Zwerby's a-
Yo,
I got you guys some loot.
I wanna kill him.
I'll buy any candy then. Does any of you have any meds?
Prawn, I wanna kill him. I wanna kill him. I don't wanna talk to him, Prawn. I don't wanna talk to him. Oh my god. I can't. I have to. I have to kill this man. I want to shoot him so bad.
Oh, I got some more of the large med kits.
It's not a sniffer moment if I don't slaughter a kid.
Oh, can I kill him?
I'm up. Who's Nubby?
Oh, you want
respect. I wanna kill him, so whoever the driver is, I'm just gonna shoot them in the head. Yo, what's up?
Yo, guys! I'm here!
Alright.
It is sniffing time.
I got guns, hoes, money, troll, cars, boats, you should know, dogs, bro!
Yo, is that Absolute Prawn? Dude! Yeah. Oh my god, bro. I, like, need to make out with you, bro.
Hey, put your dick near the boss. I like to call this...
Oh, yeah, bro.
The tiebreaker.
Oh.
It's not supposed to feel good, man. I'm threatening you right now.
It felt really good.
Don't cross me.
Man, don't make me shank you in prison, bro. I'm actually gonna shank you, bro.
I miss her.
Damn.
Do you miss her? Who do you miss? Bro, I'm gonna be completely honest. I really don't care. This is prison. I don't think she misses you, bro. Do you realize that you paid monthly for her? I really don't think she cares. She was in it for the money.
Warming up my dogs.
My friend said he's warming up his dogs. What's that supposed to, is that supposed to be a threat?
Toes.
He's warming up his toes? Oh no. That's not good.
You see, when I was a young prisoner, my father dropped the soap.
Bro, are you dogs like frozen or something like that, bro?
Yeah. I'm watching Welgium videos and chilling to the vibes. I got them cozy vibes going. Yeah, it's raining and there's a fireplace. You know, my father used to watch Welgium videos.
Bro, are you
videos.
Listening to like lo-fi hip-hop beats?
Of course, yeah.
Dude, who even is your father, bro?
My father was the top commenter on Welgium's videos. He always used to say how chill the vibes were.
El Prisian. Could I go and take a visit to a person's cell? Just like temporarily? I mean, you could put me back in the cage. Alright. You could escort me. Thank you. Believe he's over here. Yep, is that him? Yo, B-Wise, what's up, bro?
Get his ass.
Wait, this is my friend over here. Hey, what's up, bro?
How we doing, boys? How we doing?
Shoot him.
What?
It's either you or him.
What? I'm perfectly fulfilled. I gotta kill B-Wise in prison. Today we're finger painting. Kid named Finger.
Oh wait, can you bag a Funny Guppy Gaming? Bag Funny Guppy Gaming. Bag Funny Guppy Gaming.
Don't. Just, please.
Please do.
He's my arch nemesis.
Actually no! Do it to Nubby. Nubby.
Who said his name? Which one of you said his name? Which one of you said his fucking name?
Thank you, guard. I really appreciate that.
Bro, help me! Help me!
shot him in the head.
Okay, guys, I expect you guys to provide me with skulls.
Bro, I didn't know he had a weapon. Kill him! Aw, oh, dang it. If you're gonna bag someone, bag the person. I'm gonna put a bag over your head if you don't keep talking.
Oh, hey, bag these nuts.
Hey, B-Wise, do you, like dragons?
I'm not falling for that.
The only thing that's falling is these nuts in your mouth. Just know if you want to go, if you want to go and absolutely obliterate B-Wise, the code, all codes are 1123 to the cells.
Wasn't I on your team once? Yeah, I think I was. Can I go to the bathroom?
Yeah, sure. Sure, of course. Come on. All right. Come here. Let me show you this exhibit. This is the absolute prawn exhibit. All right. Let's go to the bathroom. Res it right now! Res it right now!
I can't! You're gonna shoot me!
Sugar, you just let yourself in your own cell. Of course.
Hey, can you, hey, Warden, dude.
Yeah?
Sniffer. Hey, Sniffer, can you get, human meat from them and, like, cook some?
Can I have meds?
Get back in your cell, B-Wise. I'm cracking down on the wall.
I need my human meat.